My family was forced to flee our home country, with no chance to return safely. Scared and alone, we registered as refugees. Luckily, my family was one of the few chosen to be interviewed for resettlement. First, we went through a national security screening. Next came a health assessment. I was healthy, but my daughter had an illness. The IOM doctors made sure she was well enough to travel and could receive follow-up treatment in our new home. Then we received our visas. This was one of the happiest days of my life. IOM arranged our flights and pre-departure orientation. We learned about the education system, how to find work, and about local customs. The day came finally for us to travel, and IOM was there to help. I was given a bag containing our travel and medical documents. I held onto that bag. It was our future to a better life. When we landed, IOM helped us through immigration procedures at the airport. It was daunting moving to a new country, but I knew my children would finally be safe.
Globally, only 1% of refugees are resettled. When countries open legal pathways for resettlement, the door begins to close on irregular and dangerous migration.